League. Well, it's all a bit upside down, appropriately, as United are in Australia. The temperature in Manchester today is the sort you'd expect United to endure in a normal pre-season tour, whilst conditions in Melbourne are more akin to a chilly autumnal day in Manchester. But what is for sure is it's much more suitable for football down under today.
Yeah, it's not very often when the team goes on pre-season training at the time of year that they do, that they're going to somewhere that is actually cooler than Manchester, even though we know that back in the UK it's a heat wave at the moment. But it's more conducive to what they're trying to get out of it at the moment, and that is to be able to get minutes into the legs. To be
game three of tour 2022 has been amongst the goals on the tour.
Yeah,
Martial has a go, why not, an early sighter for the Frenchman, which maybe just indicates the sort of confidence levels he has at the moment.
Well, he's taken both his goals really well before the season starts.
Oh, pulled back there, Bruno Fernandes, right in front of the referee by the canny Milivojevic, the Serbian. United have won it back with Martial. Nice bit of skill. Crystal Palace squad, but the bench is packed full of...
It's a terrific pass, that.
Really is a great ball. Malacia. Worked well, Fernandez. You saw Ebioe there, number 20. To Martial, obviously they know each other's game so well. And that inside left channel, Rashford makes the left-hand side, goes on the outside, but Harry Maguire
found himself in, he might have let fly from there. But
back to his feet, nice ball well to Martial. Martial, good save that from Butland. Called into action for the first time, a lovely little intricate through ball. And Martial, only 18, remember. It's a bit of a group. Dalot. Yes. Fernandez.
Butland. But a really good move.
Malacia. Dalot. Martial, surely. 1-0. Brings it down and finishes with aplomb. He looks razor sharp in pre-season. United lead 1-0.
Well, this is all about two passes for me. The one from Malacia to find Diogo Dalot, and it's a wonderful touch from the opposite fullback. And very, very quick thinking. Mention his name.
Absolutely.
And Phillips, I haven't heard you mention him at all.
From the left then for Palace, signs of an improvement perhaps for them. Ayew. Well, he was unmarked. He's back to his best right now. Oh. Skillful, great work. Ebioe, left footed, good save. David De Gea, the first thing he's had to do all evening, and he makes a fine save.
Yeah, it's clever from the boy. Having said that, you could see that he was always.
مش فارق دي من دي يعني رفع الشغل ده على اليوتيوب على النت يعني.
إيه؟
بنرفعه على النت باسم الناس اللي شغالة.
لا.